So it's currently 9:47, and this thing just showed up to our house. What's up guys, welcome back to Static Works. Today we're gonna be driving a GTR. Rev it. Are you scared?
We'll see if his is a little bit faster than mine.
A little bit, huh?
Maybe a little.
Only on the high.
On the low, he'll probably take me because I'll wheel drive the launch.
Yeah, and then on the high, he'll take him.
I think it's the end chance.
I'm terrified, but I'm not. You don't get scared driving this thing?
Get used to it, dude. Shut I think up. The scariest thing to drive is probably the 918 Spider I drove. Was fucking terrifying. Like, this thing doesn't really compare.
Shut up. How much horsepower did that thing make?
It was like in the 900 range.
Oh, shit.
But it was, yeah, 280 horsepower of electric motor, and then it had like 600 something gas horsepower. It was a monster.
This car does come with a 3.8 liter V6 twin turbo, but it is tuned to, I believe, 800 horsepower. But don't quote me on that, because it's a maybe, right, Connor?
Right around it.
Right around it.
You can just go to the manual mode.
Fuck.
Got this car thing, and I was like, somebody who will appreciate this car.
Fuck.
And I was like, and the first person that went to my mind, I was like, damn.
Fuck, I was, dude, I'm fucking more than excited.
Dude, I know you. If you had this car, and you would do that everywhere you went.
You think we should get a GTR shop car?
Crazy, it's like you can handle it, like you feel safe.
Yeah,
because when, like, I don't know, when you're driving a rear wheel drive or front wheel drive with this much power, it's like it's just spinning all over the place, even with like half this amount of power. But with this car, since it's all wheel drive, you feel like you're fucking not gonna lose traction.
I just finished taking it for a drive. We made it to some spot where we like fucking around at, and he's gonna do a little baby launch from here. We're just making sure there's no one around, you know, to keep it safe. What's weird is since it's all-wheel drive, you feel so safe driving it. I would have thought, you know, I've driven 450 horsepower BMWs, and you could feel it kicking around because it's rear-wheel drive. But with this thing, it's like the power's so smooth and it's just so planted, which is insane for that much amount of power.
It's pretty fun. Definitely gnarly.
And it goes in smooth too. It's crazy. Yeah, I gotta go slow. This is here. The back seat.
So this is me sitting in the back, and I'm touching the glass on the back. I have no room, and I'm 6 foot, so. Yeah, you wouldn't want to be sitting back here if you're tall.
Alright guys, that'll do it for today's video. Thanks for watching. Let me know if you guys want to see more videos like that. Connor, shout out to him. for letting us use the GTR, letting me drive it, and letting Martin drive it as well. And we'll leave his Instagram down in the description. Shout out to Ryexlo Films for shooting that little mini edit. Knocked it out in like 5 minutes, but that's all right. We were in a rush. So thanks for joining, and Static Danny. Oh, wait.
Wait.
Did I steal your... Thank you, guys. See you later.